In 1967, in fair old Lisbon town, an aeroplane from Glasgow has just touched down on the ground. On board a famous cargo, unlike the world had seen, the famous Glasgow Celtic and their leader, Big Jock Steen. Have an internationale, were the darlings of Milan. They all stood tall and handsome, an Adonis to a man. But down there in the tunnel, Bertie didn't give a damn. He belted out the Celtic song and the others joined the band. There was Simpson, Craig and Gemmell, John Clark and Big McNeil. Murdoch and wee Bertie in the heart of the midfield. Johnston, Lennox, Wallace, Steve Chalmers in attack. When the Celts walked out, there was no doubt they'd bring the big cup back, the big cup back, the big cup back. When the Celts walked out, there was no doubt they'd bring the big cup back. Now Celtic's brand of football was so pleasing on the eye, but Sarty played a blinder, there's no one can deny. When Inter got a penalty against the run of play, Mazzola stepped up to the spot and tucked the ball away. But Steen had a philosophy to play the Celtic way. That afternoon in Lisbon town, from this he did not stray. Big Tam unleashed the rockets, old Sarty never moved. And when Murdoch hit one goal bound, Stevie Chalmers made it two. There was Simpson, Craig and Gemmell, John Clark and Big McNeil. Murdoch and wee Bertie in the heart of the midfield. Johnston, Lennox, Wallace, Steve Chalmers in attack. When the Celts walked out, there was no doubt they'd bring the big cup back, the big cup back, the big cup back. When the Celts walked out, there was no doubt they'd bring the big cup back. Many years have come and gone since history was made, and Celtic fans, both young and old, still hail our greatest day. When Caesar stood upon the steps and held a trophy high, Glasgow Celtic champions of Europe was the cry. There was Simpson, Craig and Gemmell, John Clark and Big McNeil. Murdoch and wee Bertie in the heart of the midfield. Johnston, Lennox, Wallace, Steve Chalmers in attack. When the Celts walked out, there was no doubt they'd bring the big cup back, the big cup back, the big cup back. When the Celts walked out, there was no doubt they'd bring the big cup back.